today's video, I'm going to be eating a $20,000 golden pizza and comparing it directly to a $1 pizza slice to see if the golden pizza is actually better than the $1 slice pizza. I haven't actually tried golden pizza before, so stick around until the end of this video to see how I actually react to eating this golden pizza with actual 24 karat gold leaf on the pizza. Yes, this video is pretty insane and pretty expensive to make, so make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the post notifications. We're trying to get to 100,000 subscribers on this YouTube channel, so hit that subscribe button right now and let's get on with this video. I'm gonna go ahead right now and order both of these pizzas so that we can actually taste test them and compare them side by side for this video. It's gonna be pretty insane. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's go ahead and order the pizzas. So I have literally just ordered the pizzas right now, so now we just gotta wait until they both come. So guys, we have the first pizza right here, which is the $1 pizza, which is literally right here. As you can see, it has a very nice amount of cheese on it, and it is a margherita pizza slice, which costs just around $1, so you're looking pretty good around there. But let's go ahead and see what it actually tastes like. So let's go in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. So, there's definitely a lot of cheese. I'd say overall, like a pretty good, pretty decent pizza, I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, that was the $1 pizza. Very good, generous amount of cheese as well, because usually a lot of places seem to be a bit low on the cheese, but this place definitely fully gone all out on the cheese for a margherita cheese, you know, margherita pizza slice. So yeah, very, very good. So yeah, let's go ahead and try out the second pizza, which is $20,000 pizza. So yeah, let's go ahead. We need to go ahead and get a little montage of that. So let's go ahead and roll the montage. So as you can see right here, we have the golden pizza. It is partially covered, as you can see, but this right here is 24 karat gold leaf, which is pretty expensive. So we're gonna go ahead and try this. As you can see, it's freshly wrapped, as much as they could do. So we're about to go ahead. First of all though, look at this. It looks crazy. It genuinely does. Catches the light super nicely, but almost dropped it off the plate, which would be like an epic fail, but basically, we're going to go ahead and try this right now, so let's go. In 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Wow. This pizza is amazing. 10 out of 10, 100%. This is probably one of the best pizzas I've ever tasted. This is insane. Wow. It's got like a really, really nice type of cheese in it. So, I think what they've done, from what I know, what I've done is they've used multiple different types of cheeses and they've mixed them together. So really, really expensive out there cheeses that, you know, are, you know, pretty expensively made. And they mix them together to make this like really, really nice cheesy, stringy piece on the top. And then they coated the outside with 24 karat gold, which is pretty insane. So yeah, this is crazy. We're about to go ahead and eat another piece. So, that is basically eating $20,000 pizza. Golden, 24 karat gold pizza. Pretty insane, once in a lifetime thing, I'll definitely say. Definitely very unique experience. But yeah, that's pretty much the end of this video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. We're trying to get to 100,000 subscribers as soon as possible on this YouTube channel. So hit that subscribe button. Turn on the post notifications and yeah, comment, like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Yeah. You ready? Hey. Let's go. Bet. Yo, once again I'm back around, real shit back in style, haters reconcile, I'm so black and proud, first class tickets now, feet all in the eye, everybody looking down, everybody get red when you drown, huh? Looking me up, I'm putting it down, you picking it up. Checking the models, they want us to go to college just so we can be stuck. Go to school to make a living, or teach yourself to make a fortune. Common sense, welcome to the apocalypse, bitch, I'm one of the horsemen.